The lava lamp. Bubbles that float and sink in a liquid. Psychedelic lighting, like something straight out of the 60s. Still, the lava lamp is pretty fascinating. Not because it's so mesmerizing, but because it provides a concrete illustration of an essential law of physics.
Would y'all look at that?